So this is how you can use Omit TV without the app. It's actually quite simple. Open up the browser and then simply search up Omit TV. So it's going to load. And once it does, simply tap on the very first link that you can find, which is the Omit.tv. And it's going to show you this. You can either download on the App Store or continue with either Facebook or VK. So the most simple one is continuing with Facebook. Let's go ahead and tap on that. And now it's going to ask you to log into your Facebook account so that you can connect it to Omit TV. Simply type in your email or your mobile number and then your password over here at the bottom. And then you can go on ahead and use Omit TV. Once again, once you sign in over here, it's going to send you back to the Omit TV website. And then you can swipe left in order to skip the camera or just stay to have a chat. Simple, right? So thank you for watching. Don't forget to leave a like, subscribe, and let us know in the comments down below if the tutorial worked or if you have any questions. Thank you and goodbye.